That's how we made it official. Oh, this is this our house. This is where Mike and everybody live. Yay! Woo! Our roof caved in last summer and I had to do a quick fix.
It's lasted a year.
3 layers of cardboard and covered with some Bisclean.
Yeah! Eat that!
Dude, that just saved our lives.
He will not die.
Dude, he wasn't moving when I was done with him. He's strung him back to life.
There's a Coke and some old, really old pizza. Stuff like that.
Some purple stuff. Some OJ.
Sunny D! Ooh, grab the Sunny D.
We got some beer.
And then the freezer.
Let me get this ugly stick.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Is that in there?
Yeah, pull it out.
Oh, wait, stains in the freezer. Classic.
You like that?
Yeah.
That's about half a cow. Amazing.
Oh, all that beef still in there? Oh.
Yeah, dude. That's the best.
Oh, wait. Here's a Sierra Nevada.
Oh, yeah, we got
no,
that.
Boulevard bottle cap. We do drink good beer sometimes, I swear. Good stuff.
Band that we ever like ever did anything in out of this town. Like we drove this up to New York, except we had these big daycare of the All-American Reject stickers on the side, which like screamed rob me. So we took those off after we got back from New York, which makes perfect sense, right? And got the wood grain steering wheel, because that. And like we rode all over the inside forever, so it's kind of cool. I'm gonna try to get this thing like ripped out so I can put it in a big frame. Be the most terrible thing ever. Hey, go Sonic! Unlicensed driver. Yes, Nick's where all the middle school dances were. I'm just talking to the air for some reason. I gotta get over. I wish I could drive away to the sunset, back to the day that we first met. Only believe the things I wrote. I put it in a note, yeah. Yeah, please don't spit on it.
What do you want me not to spit on?
Oh, just my bacon, egg, and cheese combo.
Just that one bacon, egg, and cheese toaster?
I love how we're getting this on video, so we can send it to Mr. Sonic, and Mr. Sonic's gonna rate hell. High school, SHS. I graduated in 2002. He graduated in 2001.
Nope,
2000. Sorry. We don't really recognize it either because they've done all this construction. I have no idea what the hell they've done to it.
But Arby's is still there.
But Long John's and Arby's is still around the corner. It's okay, in mind, I was wearing a purple shirt.
White
Can I
collar.
Sell you a used car? Just the fact that we played Bryan Adams' Everything I Do It For You right here, like on the S, blows my mind. I won this for golfing. Should we be in here, dude? We're gonna get arrested.
This is where I got kicked out of photography class, in this room right here. I got kicked out of this class too, computer science.
Oh, dude, we gotta go to the band room. I got kicked out of band, too.
My locker was right here. Where was that one? It was one of them. Old school. Wait, go to the orchestra room.
Aw, oh, damn.
Well, I guess we'll just have to break it down.
That was it, though. Yeah.
Nothing. Damn. It used to be my favorite class. I don't remember what it was called. It was marketing fundamentals, but we never did anything.
Oh, yeah.
This is where I said, what do you want to be? And they said, well, I got my test scores back, and it said, well, you're probably going to be somewhere social services. That's where we like bootleg all our flyers playing at Mike's College Bar, but it's awesome. Uh-oh, busted. Here comes.
I was just a janitor, dude. It's cool.
Oh, he's the guy. We mooned him. He's the guy who snuck us up onto the roof, because every year we used to, like, the seniors are supposed to get up on the roof. I don't think it's open. We better hurry up and skedaddle, because he's going to tell the principal. This is where I met Brian. This is kind of like where everything. Piece of. We even used to do this. Rip, Brian, get in here. This used to be our vintage clothing store. This one, Ben.
My old
job.
Selling stuff. He wants
you know
reject.
Who this guy is?
He wants reject.
Anyway, yeah. It's not, yeah.
This is...
Now we're gonna go to where we used to practice. This is my dad's old shop. My car is still in there. Nope. It's all cleaned out. Even the lift's gone. My dad just recently went out of business. So we used it as a practice space. Right here. It had concrete walls. So you could, nobody could hear us except for that one right there. In the red house. The red framed house. Yeah. We practiced with our other drummer right there. Yeah, it's about as intense as it gets. There she blows.
My heart is learning. Teach me heartache. Stop this burning now.
Yeah, right? I went there and drank legally for the first time last night. It was beautiful.
Please just don't play with me. My paper heart will bleed.
First college club in Oklahoma we ever played.
Yeah, you're right. Pretty girls make great.
Oh, yeah. One of those guys came back. I can't remember which one it is.
So are you going to come check it out or what?
Let's go.
Get all right, let's get her done.
This is Reggie.
What's up, man?
The baddest man on the planet.
Oh, whatever, dude.
Give us a little footy tag.
Shut up.
Save my demi.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Put me down to the pants.
I'm a panty style on top.
Yes.
Yeah, my first show at the Rejects, and I played before I played in the Rejects, and my first show playing in the band with the Rejects. Here. My worst show is a click track broke. We went there for 3 days, but we
rubbed it, didn't we? We rubbed back click clips.
Now, we played it again, and it rocked the second time we played here. This is a cool club. This is amazing. This is fast. Is that all anyone had toilet paper? And the guy's was always broken.
Yes, this is where I met the Rejects for the first time. They played with my old band.
Make love to the camera.
We're gonna come do an Alias show here sometime. Under like Crucial Con or something like that. Just invite our friends. good. Really good.